Hey guys, welcome back to another video here on the channel. And today, you may notice, I did end up dying on this server. So that's a bit disappointing, we lost all of our items. But, after quite a while of searching, you found this with a ship. There is one person who's AFK. Did that sword just duplicate? What just happened there? Okay, I don't know what happened there. But we're finally, after hours, not hours, minutes of searching, can't see another one. This did take forever to find, so the fact that I've found it makes me pretty happy. Okay, that is gonna be difficult. You can see getting up here is always difficult. Probably shouldn't have destroyed that shulker. Oh, I didn't want to get. Yes! Yes! Gonna let myself get hit. Now we're just gonna sit up here until I swear it's off. Okay, I don't have a boat. Okay, so the very top, there's nothing on it. There's nothing at the very top. I want to make it there. I want to the first. I'll see if there's anything in here. Just run. Yes, I managed to make it so there was a roof above my head. Last thing we want to happen. We're stuck. Just waiting to die from fall damage. There's nothing here. So fortunately that was just a risk we took for nothing. Looks like someone might have broken that. Need to just run. Yep, and by the time it senses, now it's gonna keep on swinging and then it's dead. Okay. But yeah, we did lose our totems. I gave one to the owner, one to someone to handheld lamb who's running my AFK. Doing something for. He's AFKing at the iron farm that we've been using. Okay. Please. Running low on food, but I believe there is food in this. There's nothing up the top. I'll go for this one first. Run by. Just keep swinging. What we want to do before anything is get rid of all the shulkers. There's one down there that's gonna take. Oh. Okay, we're out of food and we're just gonna slowly die at this rate. So I'm gonna try and get us out of here. Just go, just go. That was way too close. Just run, 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 run. Oh, this is like one of the most deadly structures in the game. And you do not want to go in it without food. Ooh! Too close for comfort. Well, the worst part is when I eat the fruits. Yeah, teleport you. Looting the sharpness too. Okay. I'm gonna get as much coarse fruit. Possible. The good thing about CrossFit as well, it's because it teleports you. It's pretty safe because I got ender pearls. And if you're wondering where I got the ender pearls and why I have so many and two enderman heads, there's a enderman mob farm. There's an enderman grinder on the server. So I just killed some Endermen. And yeah. But yeah, we're just gonna get to full hunger. We are now in full hearts. We're really tempted. This armor is doing good. See, this is why I wanted to get totems before going here. Me and handheld Lamb were going to go, to do this, but he's offline. This is a crit one. I'm gonna try and speed run this. I'm just gonna test something. It'll teleport me outside. Okay. It's not gonna be very useful when I'm over the void, though. Don't have time though to be rushing. Rushing back to get some more stuff. We get Elytra. That will be game changing. Okay, run. So we'll try to avoid eating. Unless we have to. Oh. I'm gonna kill this one here while it's giving me levitation. Now it's dead. One's over here. And now we get that one. Go for this one next. Please. Yeah, hit me with the levitation. I've already been to this one. Just need to get out of there. See why it's like the most risky fruit? I'm trying to avoid eating. You literally go anywhere. Oh. One Enderman's no problem. Phew! You see why I'm avoiding eating it as much as possible? This bullet arguably is the most risky thing. If you're wondering where I got the stronghold, I asked the owner for the cords coordinates to it. And he gave them to me. The others on the server had already found it and beaten the Ender Dragon, so. Yeah. Way. Alright. There's no way for me to track the day and nighttime cycle. Nobody else is online. Have you gone for that one yet? No, I haven't gone straight ahead yet. Okay, run, run, run. This is what I wanted to avoid, because now I'm in a scenario where it's harder to do stuff. Oh no, 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 no. We'll go see what's from the top here. Let's see, I want to do it before you get in the levitation effect. Your shields can't block above you. And we lagged out. See, it says I'm gonna reload that. Okay. It says I'm online, but oh my. Oh. Look at that. I can't eat. Because otherwise, I'm guaranteed death pretty much. That could have gone so much worse. I hate it when they teleport away because it's. Okay, yeah, just get down, get down. You see, you see, you see? This is why I don't normally go to the end. Nope. Wouldn't normally do it. Just getting out of here. I just want to get to the ground and then I'll eat and regen. But it's just too big of a risk while I'm at the top, because I could be teleported to the roof where more of them are. Okay, I'm gonna check how long this has been. Okay. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna try this one more time. And then I'll cut the video and record another one. Directly after. Why? I don't want to record me getting Elytra. I don't want to not record me getting Elytra. Apparently when you teleport a certain amount of times, an Enderman will spawn and try to kill you. Even if you weren't looking it in the eyes. Okay, I'm looking Down. Okay, I'm just gonna look down whenever I do it. Why? So I do not risk losing anything. There is so much good loot you can get out of this. That end ship though is gonna be the biggest. Like Elytra? I don't even know anyone on the server who has Elytra. Oh, I guess that's a sign for me to enter. Okay, what do I know? So far, there's only one tower that I haven't attempted at. But this one tower is the game-changing one. I believe. Because then I can... One of these I know. Oh. You see? The occasion will lag me back. Back off to the server. Have to close. Turn off for whatever reason. Okay. Don't think it's that one. I really want to say it's this one. I'm going for it anyway. Minimum amount of damage is preferred. Oh, it's one of these things. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay. It's like heat-seeking missiles. There's one down. Okay, there's two now. Check the chest. I don't think anyone else has been here, so that's why I'm... Projectile protection could be good for this. I'll put, that away. Alright, I think we might be able to get a lecture this episode. The letters aren't there. I'm gonna get the one at the very top. Yes, it's the correct one. Oh, I'm being attacked at all angles. This one at the very top, though, is gonna be main priority for getting rid of. Okay. Tempted to curl back down and save this for next video. Yeah, I'm saving for next video. Oh. Well, I'm gonna end it here and I'm gonna pick up the camera when I get back to the top of this thing. But until next time. Until next time. Hey guys, we are back. But we are back with a twist. We made it. And now we have the elytra. The one item preventing me for so long from getting that much power. Now we can soar through the skies. Nice, as we try to make our way home. And would you look at that? No! 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 That's nightmare fuel there. I just feel ashamed. I was right there. There to being home free with an elytra. But the kinetic energy is what got me. I have so much anger. I'm feeling so much anger right now at myself. That was just... I guess now I'll reveal where the portal is. It matters. Very disappointing. Probably gonna upload this, but this is gonna be a fail video. This was not what I was hoping to be. It happened for this video. I was hoping for it to be joyful. Got the elytra. Just head through. But no, apparently life decides that we will not have a joyful video. I'm gonna go netherite hunting after this. I know the direction it was. I think I went this way. I'm gonna cut the recording here. And I'll pick it back up once I can find my stuff or something.